try the $20 value menu challenge at McDonald's. And hopefully this time, the third time, will be the charm. I went to Subway, I bought 4 foot longs, couldn't do it. And then I went to Sonic, got $20 worth of their hamburgers and other items off their value menu, and I failed to meet that challenge. So 80 McNuggets though, I figured that'd be easier to eat because they're bite size. And the official time I have to beat is 18 minutes and 45 seconds. And so I've decided to get $20 worth of McNuggets, which they were on sale for, you can get a 20 piece for $5. So that went in pretty evenly. Just get 4 of those. And then it's $20. And so, without any further ado, I think we should just get this started. 1, 2, 3, boom. Started there. Thank you. shit. It's three losses in a row. I did eat a record number of McNuggets. I've never in my life eaten 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 McNuggets. But I've still got 30 left. I'm not even full. I just ran out of time. McDonald's is delicious. However, I'm sick to death of McNuggets. I feel like I'm going to throw up. Oh. But look at all the sauce they gave me. That's an ocean of sauce. No one has ever given me 20 buckets of sauce before. So I feel like I accomplished something miraculous on that score. I shouldn't have wasted it, though. Those packets, those could have got me through years. Years of famine. But anyway. Have a nice day, everybody.